his many brandished arms holding instruments of torture, and before him the bell, the thunderbolt and scepter, the holy water and the baptismal flagon. Our joss sticks fumed on the still air, monks waved censers, and blasts of dissonant music broke the semi-subterranean echoes.